So make sure you give us a follow if you haven't done so already, you guys. We're ready to kick this thing off. The final, well, this could be the final. Depending on how things go, this is our game three of the grand final bracket reset. Totogago must win. Losing is literally not an option. So we'll start this match from Totogago's point of view. They've gotten very far in this match. Everybody in this tournament, everyone's gotten very far. It's been very, very fun. Totogago is the first to get on the board. Totogago's got some good aim. Totogago's getting very adventurous with those shots. You remember how that went with Natrop much earlier.
Match point.
Nikita's still alive. Totogago on the board. He is still alive, but his back is still against the wall. So this is the grand final bracket reset. It's a best of five. Nikita won the first two. Totogago won game three to avoid elimination. Game four, Nikita could end it here. Totogago still needs to win this match. Looks like we're ready to go. Game number four. Switch this to Petey. This is a close match. Totogago, though, needs to win to stay alive. Pressure must be on for these two. Let's switch this to Totogago's view. A nice spin with a slice. A nice spin and a slice.
Whoa!
Nikita is making a run for it. This could be close. Totogago, again, not going to have any of it. A good angle. Totogago still in here. And it's tied up 5-5. Can Totogago stay alive? He just needs one more point. Nikita has the advantage. This could be... No. Totogago's gonna shut this down with a super, maybe. That was a good return with a sharp angle. That's gonna cost Totogago a lot of energy. Wow, that's it. Nikita puts it away. And I believe with that becomes the champion. Nikita is indeed our champion. Congratulations to both. That was an exciting finish. Yeah, that actually went some time. Well, great job to you guys. And we'll take a quick peek. We're going to go to the brackets here and show you where the standings look.